Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Don't know if you guys will be able to hear me. I'm just sharing this beautiful, these beautiful moments here in Medina Munawwara. MashaAllah, tabarakallah. It's very, very peaceful. Really, really amazing. And this is the resting place of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. It's just so beautiful, subhanAllah. I'm thinking to myself, you know, there is, it's a favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to be able to visit here, and I really pray for every one of you. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bring each one of you here. May Allah forgive all your shortcomings, every one of you. May Allah Almighty grant all those who are sick and ill from amongst you good health. May Allah alleviate the struggles and sufferings of every one of you. May Allah Almighty grant rahmah to those who passed on. Honestly, I sit here and I think of the people that I need to pray for, friends, family, and I say to myself, wallahi, all of us here need prayers. We should be praying ourselves, but whenever anyone remembers, we pray for one another too. So I'm saying a prayer for all of you guys. May Allah bless you guys, every one of you, and grant you the best of this world and the next. Open your doors, grant us love between us as an ummah, and make us truly concerned for one another. And mashallah, tabarakallah, I pray that this concern be shared by everyone. We are part of one major family, and we will have a few differences here and there, but subhanAllah, it's just an amazing feeling when you feel connected to all the rest of the people who share the shahada with you. And that's something I always feel. I always feel. I look at anyone and everyone and I just pray for them. And I just think, you know, no matter who they are or what, they are part of my family. We share the shahada. It's called the Ummah family. So may Allah bless you guys, all of you. And grant barakah. Ameen. Barakallahu fikum. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.